okay, what a lot of guys would do in a situation like this, they would go take the articulating head strippers, get in there, and go eat. But you gotta think about that. You can't see anything. So if you make a mistake and scratch the customer's car, you're in serious trouble. So what I like to do in a situation like this is use these lockers. I know it takes a little time, but hey, you don't want to be doing the whole job for free.